From Lagos Island to Mushing Olosha. Them no know, but them go no sha. Them soon see the glow is solar. I'm not the first savage to say it's all over. I cut the cash for all my soldiers.
Hi people, this is Gram TV, your boy Fiku. We're live at the Olabison Obanjo Faculty of Law FYB dinner. Stay tuned because we'll be bringing you exclusive highlights and exclusive highlights from the red carpet. Please, can we meet you?
My name is Odisha Deputy Governor General Faculty. Okay, ex-Deputy Governor General, and I'm Deputy Class Governor for this class Eminent Faculty of Law.
Okay, can you tell us a little thing you know about the dinner? Like, a little thing about yourself.
Okay, dinner is something very, like, dinner and law students, lawyers rather, go together. So it's something we do often. So, and this is like the final dinner as students, as an undergraduate, yes.
My name is OOULaw.
Are you a student of Olabison Obanjo?
Oh no, I'm a graduate.
Okay. I heard you are the best graduating student female. So how did this happen? How did you come about this?
Well, it's been God really, it's been God, because actually I'm not the serious reading person, but it's been God.
Okay, with me, yeah, I have the FYB planning committee chairman. Please, can we meet you, sir?
All right, my name is Ayomide Elijah Ijadoye Barclays.
All right. So how has the planning been? What stress did you go through? How has it been?
Well, the planning has been overwhelming with stress, like stress, view stress, like, because having to merge so many people's idea, you know, you want to give everybody the best, you want to satisfy each and everybody, and you know, it has been, the planning has been stressful, like stress. If there's another word for stress, ethic, every other thing.
So how were you able to cope with your mates?
I believe in one thing, that okay, you can, if two people are, if a person is, you know, angry, all right, if a person is giving you hurt, you don't have to give the person back hurt.
We are called Eminent. It's a group of amazing people. I went to school with a group of amazing people. They are so special, and they probably won't want to ever miss in my life.
Okay. Please, can you tell me, just mention two of your friends among the class Eminent.
Ayola and Larry, aka Badu.
Yeah, with me, I have the vice chairman for the planning committee. Please, can we meet you, sir?
My name is Femi Elijah.
So, being the vice chairman of the planning committee, how has that been?
It has been very, very stressful. Very, very stressful. But we thank God for the progress. And we are here. This is the final day. I'm very grateful to God.
Please, who is your day for this night?
No date. I mean,
okay, please be sincere. Who are you crushing on?
What?
In your class, you're not crushing on anyone?
No.
What about you?
Nobody.
You're not crushing on anyone?
Nobody.
Okay, please, I want to ask you a question. Please, I want you to be honest. Who is your date for tonight?
I don't have a date for tonight, but I don't mind meeting a very cute, huge guy.
Alright. Please, from 100 to 400 level, to 500 level, rather, who did you crush on? Who passed your mind? Who did you crush on?
Tosin. But unfortunately, or fortunately for him, he's no longer here. He left us and he's now schooling somewhere else.
I feel your pain. Yeah, with me, I have a popular celebrity.
Yeah,
he's
yeah.
a comedian. He makes one laugh for a living.
Yeah, not compulsory. It depends on your mood.
So if you get big problem now, they're not going to laugh.
If you never pay house rent, you know they laugh. There's nothing funny about being homeless.
His name is Buffy. Please, can we know your full name, sir?
Full name?
Yeah.
My name is Ayodeji Atonda Richard. I'm a comedian by excellence, popularly known as MC Buffy or Buffy Comedian.
Okay. Are you an ex OU?
Yes, they don't tell that person that one. I finished from that. Osu is the everything. Is everything. When I was there, it was Osu. Finished 9 years ago. It's been good. It's been great. I'm always proud to come back home to say hello. What's up to my people? Okay. OOUI. Alumnus for life.
The last time you went to PS, that's OU. Were you amazed with what you saw? The students, the dress, the way they approached you?
That way you talk, it touched my bone. Sorry, touched my ribs. But now I hear my ribs there now, because last time where I go, Osu, no, killed it. It was beautiful. For the fact that they even relocated the, you know, was it the bus stop or something? It's nice, beautiful. I like the fact that it's structured. Well structured now. The VC, I guess it was Saburi, from Saburi back to back. You guys are doing good job, good job. And they are more organized now and more respectful. I like that. God bless you.
So you are happy with what you saw?
About that, now my school now. If I'm not happy, where I go happy now? I'm not happy for Ife.
So do you have any show coming up anytime soon?
Yes, back to back, ladies and gentlemen. Academic Laughter is coming to Olabisi Onabanjo University.
Michael Wise.
Yes, yes, Michael Wise, that's my son. Michael Wise, the boy, the golden boy of OOU. He has been repping you, Alibaba Sonsinati, back to back, Ibadan Talent Hunt. That's the guy. He's been making OOU proud. So we're bringing him back to you. And I'll be saying, imagine November 28th, it's going to be hot. It's going to be crazy, brother. Shaggy, Oli Agba, MC Rain, Latif Ate Dimeji, Shaggy, Killap, myself, Diam.
Okay. I forget to ask you, what exactly are you doing here? Because you said you finished 9 years ago.
Yeah, yeah. Tonight I'm here to show love because all through the time I tried to study law when I was in Osu, but the law did not favor me. So. Now I'm going to favor the law. So one of my brothers, who happened to one of the graduates here tonight, invited me over. So I'm going to be the MC for tonight. Y'all get ready, you know. You know, I just got back, you know, so.
From?
Please, walk with me, walk with me. Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't wait, DJ, I look bad. Can't you see what I'm seeing? Jesus, my sister, just see. Whatever you do, do it slowly. Eh? DJ, play slow music. Don't you see, Bishop? Play slow music. Ah. God bless you. Just come slowly. Just, oh God. Just say, don't rush. Slow.
I don't do video.
This is my music.
DJ.
Those are the guys that go faint. And now I want faint. Well, it's not you, it's your friend. My sister, do you work in the bank? You are carrying a vault behind you. Let me hear you say, open. Open. Hey! Let me see. Give me your phone number.
For me, what we got,
you. Oh, see, DJ, I owe you $10,000. I will give you before I die. Oh, see, even if you don't win anything, you go win me. You say, I'm your woman. My sister, come.
DJ! Jesus is not. Yes.
Oh, it's you.
Oh, I know.
Oh, I know. Yes, I'm a smile.
Where is it? My mother. DJ, wait.
Yes,
what? DJ, you got some wedding. Turn off light. This game cannot work out in broad daylight. Don't sit down! Hey, slowly.
What up, my people? It's your boy, Buffy Comedia. I don't get shots. I don't laugh now, your problem. So follow back to back, you know. GramNG247 on Instagram. And don't forget, keep watching. If you don't watch, they go watch you. Gram TV, Yana.
One never chill a bit. You are man enough. This way we know who is capable and able. Brother, sir, this man, I say, ah, okay.
Ponise wala. Hey, Yoruba man, I mean, your conscience is very dirty. Yoruba man. My sister, you're already ready. God bless you. What's your name, ma? Mary. All Mary in a virgin, you know. Until when they bought Jesus. DJ, you will give me very good song. And I want you to give me T classic. Ma, you know, both of them, I don't pass the first thing. When I come like this, man, I don't qualify. Remember the three of them. Wow, wow, wow. Nana, your face don't change. You're going to be like a person who just entered secondary school. Please, because I remember I called you first. Am I right? So please, you will come to the front here. Yes. Please, if you feel this beautiful lady deserves to take home the award of the best dress tonight, kindly raise your hand. Raise your hand. If you feel she deserves it, raise your hand. Females only. Females only. Okay. Thank you. Please, can you step back? Step back a little bit. Men were shouting. Females. I saw somebody that is. What did she get? Where? No get. This life. Girls can beef. Person will get tangerine, but the beef person will get balloon. People can beef. See, my sister, shine your eye, yo. Okay. Thank you. You can have your say. Okay, I think evidently somebody has to leave. At this point, looking at the voting system, somebody has to leave. Please, Alaja, thank you, bro. Please, a round of applause for her as she takes a leave. Now we're left on 2-2. My very good brother. You're wonderful. To make it easy now, please, you're the first person. Please step up. Step up. DJ, this music, what you play? Because of this music. My brother, your body don't move. My brother. DJ, are you okay? Can you see what I'm seeing? Okay, thank you. Yeah. Give me.
This guy,
you are corrupt. Boss, are you okay? Are you still in power? You are in control? Can you stand up for recognition? If you feel she's the best dressed lady, kindly raise your hand. If you feel she's the best dressed, what's your name, ma? Rachel. If you feel Rachel is the best dressed tonight, raise your hand. Thank you. You can take your hands up. Please step up. Please, if you feel she's the best dressed tonight, kindly raise your hand. All right, thank you. Please, you can step back. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming. We appreciate it. Thank you. As you have yourself slowly, thank you. And also, thank you very much. Please, a round of applause for her. A winner for tonight. The first award for tonight. What is your name, ma'am? Mary, please. And I would like the FYB chairman to come on stage to present you. This is the first award for the night. The FYB president, please. Banaya, please come on.
I present this to you as the best dress for Eminent 19 FYB committee.
Before you know now, you will say, that's how you cozy me. is a confession. And it says, to this Soleil, I know say you be a Elijah. And they fall for you in the records. Wait! This is the final part. Make we just hang out small. And make out small. Coke, Fanta, and Sprite. Are you okay? Who are those people? Are they here? Okay, no, don't stand up. Just stay where you are. I don't know. Coke, Fanta, and Sprite is the product of the Coca-Cola company. So if you are trying to confuse me, I know what I'm doing. I love you all. Thanks for being there for me every time. Thank you, Coke, Fanta, and Sprite. This person said it here. Moyi, you are very naughty.
Did you feel it?
I'm very stubborn. But a go-go girl, always grinding hard for the dough and securing the bag. I miss you, baby. Right on, girl. My name is... Don't worry, girl. DJ, hold on.
Ajoke, you need me now.
Now this person said I should tell you, I know you really opened me up to doing what was necessary in order to change my life. I care. Holy, there's one part. Wait for it. I know you know who is saying this particular one. I love you so much. And I can't stop loving you. Oh. Wait. This one. Wait.
Mr. Demola. So right now, Mr. Demola, you feel?
Well, I feel good.
I feel cool. Okay. Quick question. Would you sell your law certificate because of 10 millionaire?
No, I won't.
You sure?
Yeah, no, I won't.
With the present situation of Nigeria?
I won't.
You sure? Yes, I won't. Right. Thank you, babe.
I would think about it.
You think about it, 10 millionaire. It's not a small money.
Nah, that's what I say. I would think.
I like you. Thank you very much. For 10 millionaire.
No, I won't.
Thank you.
Thank you. My name is Ojo Dola for Mary, popularly known as Ewa.
Please, I want to ask you a question. Would you sell your law certificate for 10 millionaire?
No, I won't.
Why?
Because it is my passion. I wasn't first to come to read law. It's something I want to do. It's something that came from my heart to do it. I am doing, or I am saying, I came to read law.
Baje.
My law certificate is actually bigger than 10 million naira.
Are you sure?
Yeah, if I actually carry my law certificate to any firm or any law firm, I will actually make more than 10 million naira in a year.
With the present situation of Nigeria?
Yeah, I'm so committed to my law certificate.
So you are not selling your law certificate for 10 million?
I will sell my law certificate for any.
Would you sell your law certificate for 10 million naira?
10 million naira. With all this stress that I've gone through for 5 years, I'm sorry, I cannot tell you to.
Why?
Because I feel with the kind of experience I've actually gained studying law, I can make more than 10 million.
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Why?
10 million naira. 10 million naira, I'll get like 4 certificates now. So.
It's just too hard. I don't wanna leave.
You don't wanna leave
here without you.
Don't really wanna say so much.
I used to see you laugh like a small brat. Though he's on the wrong, was a street trap. Listen, be a boo, did you think that? I was like, no, me, but my first day. Always left the house, brought him to school. Fake friends used to call me fool. Do me things that I wouldn't do. But civilians, but they black and cool. I said thanks to the niggas who ain't never dead on me. I ain't never met a nigga who could rap like me. Keep pushing to the top, I be where I wanna be. I'll make it to the point, everybody wanna see. Where the fuck are the ass who are niggas on me? When they ask for where, but the dudes called me. But I never gave up, bro, when they saw me. And the focus on the words that mama told me. I ain't that. The parents are poor and that do so. But I never gave breath, cause I didn't come. They broke up with me cause I ain't handsome. Now I'm dancing with success in a nightclub. So many niggas who die by the bullet. So many niggas who wanted the talent, cause people keep betting that they will look to the future and forget the past. All of my songs they be making a blast. If life is a movie, then I'm the main cast. And I pray that we ball where the enemies fall. Short sales on the phone, and I gotta be the girl who dance to the shop. These niggas don't go away, niggas for sure, man, niggas stand tall. I'll be always on the road, no money be on. Got my eyes on the prize, yo, cause she goes. If I'm for 10 niggas, I stand on my toes. I'm fucking no rules, I'm a wife for my bros, man. Or do you think that you ain't gonna fuck? Nobody's perfect, but I'm gonna be gone. So I'm gonna tip all the way off in the fuck. I'm gonna rush in the fucking pool. I'm gonna run like a stupid baboon. You can be fine, but I am a ruin. Don't rush me to laugh like I'm a cartoon.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Spread their ass on the
floor. If they talk about it, know the truth. Let me say, you know it's good to get to you.
Round of applause.